Hello there and welcome to another easy tutorial. Please like and subscribe for more, and if you need a tutorial on something, leave it in the comments. In today's tutorial, I will be showing you how to connect your Steam account to FaceIt. Start by going to the link in the description, or just typing in FaceIt into your browser. If you are going to use it soon, you can start by downloading its client. I also suggest downloading its anti-cheat client to dodge the cheaters in your games. This link is also in the description. However, to connect your Steam to FaceIt, you don't need to install it right away. If you don't have an account yet, start by making one. If you do, just log in. Once logged in, just click on these three vertical dots next to your nickname and choose Integration Settings. Here you can connect your social networks like Twitter, Facebook, and YouTube. But if you scroll down to Platforms, you see all of the platforms you can connect with, like Steam. Whichever platform you want to connect to, just click on it and sign in, and you are ready to go. Thanks for watching, and let me know which easy tutorial you want next.